Something far more complicated was going on inside the nucleus. As cells started to divide, discrete objects like little rods would appear inside the nucleus. These rods seemed to unravel and split in two, migrating to opposite ends of the nucleus. Then, the nucleus would split in half, followed by the cell itself.